On November 6th, Austinites can vote yes on Prop A for the $250 million affordable housing bond. Austin is in a housing crisis. We don't have enough affordable housing, the rent keeps rising, and working-class people keep getting pushed out of the city. We need a big investment in affordable housing for families, workers, seniors, people with disabilities, and people experiencing homelessness throughout Austin. Landlords continue to get richer, while affordable housing gets harder and harder to find. Austin DSA is committed to solving the housing crisis in Austin with social housing. We can create equitable housing that is affordable, safe, and healthy using city programs, nonprofits, and cooperatives. Proposition A is a ballot measure that would allow the city of Austin to spend $250 million for affordable housing. If approved by the voters, the city will spend the money to create thousands of affordable homes throughout Austin. You can help by voting yes on Prop A for the $250 million affordable housing bond this November. Early voting begins October 22nd. Election day is November 6th. We at Austin DSA have launched our Prop A campaign and have knocked on thousands of doors throughout Austin to talk to people about social housing. Join us at austindsa.org to find out how you can help in the movement to make housing a human right.